Welcome back to Blazing Reacts. We're here today to watch Hell of a Boss Episode 3. If you want me to react to a video, leave a comment down below. Make sure to like and subscribe. The link to the video is in the description. Make sure to give it a like as well. Alright, here we go. Wait, did I say very horny? Wait a minute. Let me read that. What is this? Guess it is.
Badass at a rehab. I can see you're still a drunken whore, clutching onto that Beelzebuth bottle like it's the last cock in hell.
They let me out because I'm still famous, and rehab is for sad loser wash-ups. So your sister says hi.
Why are you parking here? This is the only parking spot my company has, so take your tampon race car somewhere else.
Actually, prick, it has my name on it. I'm doing a bit of freelance for one of the infinitely more successful companies in the building.
No way.
They wanted to have me come in this week to lead their team during spring break.
A week? No, you are not parking here for a fucking week.
Aw, you mad Blitzoe. You gonna run off, leaving someone else to pay for the hotel room, steal their car, and run three rings to rack and max my credit cards on shitty horse riding lessons?
God damn it, whore, you will not let that go.
Choke on a sandpaper cock.
Hold on! You better move that pussy wagon right now, or I'm gonna...
You would.
Or I'll call HR.
Meet my new hellhound, Vortex. Unlike you, he actually does his job well. Ta-ta, Foxstain.
Ugh, I wasted so much time with a bag of holes like that.
You know Verossica Mayday?
Huh? Oh, yeah, her. Yeah, we dated.
Was it before or after she became a pop star?
You dated a pop star!
Okay, why are you all acting like that's such a shock?
Hello, it's Verossica Mayday.
It's you? I just... Is she blind?
Suffering
some form of brain damage.
Okay, look, you are all making this into a way bigger deal than it needs to be. I don't pry into your stupid personal lives.
You do that all kinds of times, sir.
What was sex with her like?
Billy!
What? It's a pop star. You'd want to know what sex with Michael Crawford was like.
Touche.
Okay, look, let's just drop it. Millie, find a temporary spot for that truck. Okay, Looney, Moxie, let's go handle this shit.
Do you think they saw me?
Fuck, I did my makeup shitty today.
Oh, you look perfect, Looney. Like always.
Shut up, Jack. Ugh,
oh. Whoa.
Hi, big man. Where's your bitch bag of an employer?
She's in her office. There wasn't room on the sucking floor, so they rented one here on this one.
Jeepers. Oh, come on!
Sorry, man.
Oh, no, you don't, bitch.
Sir, how about you let me go in and try to reason with her? I don't really listen to what's classified as pop genre music, so her status to me is name.
Yeah, that's about right.
Shut the fuck up.
Alrighty then. Hello, Miss Verossica, was it? I work for Imp, and it is actually rather important for us to retain the singular parking space we were assigned because.
Aw, look at the little one. He's got a little bow tie.
Please don't condescend me, ma'am. I
wanna kiss you, little guy.
A kind offer, but I'm married.
Hey, why don't you send a little message from me back to your limp dick boss?
Don't touch that!
Foxy, don't let her access any of your holes!
I gotta go lie down now.
Oh, this won't stand! Shitty to my employees, then I challenge you to a fucking challenge. Fuck, I said that twice.
Is this imp boy starting a demon duel?
I think he is. What's the game then, Blitzo?
Every year you STD spreaders go up top 5 for easy pickings, while spring break is a prime time for crime of all kinds. So I bet you suck, you bitches, can't fuck as many people as we can off by the end of the day.
Oh, you're serious. Game on, bitch.
All right, shut your assholes. Here's how we're gonna do this shit. First, we find a fuck ton of clients. We portal up. We have our fun murder time as per usual. We pile all the bodies into a big fucking canoe. We push said canoe into some water. We light it on fire to attract the sharks and eagles and shit. Maybe a goose too. Fuck it. They come and eat the bodies. We win the bet. We rub it in that sloppy bitch's drunken whore ass face. Do you have any questions?
Yeah. Why was that nonsense?
That wasn't a question.
That wasn't a plan.
I'm sorry, but that was a flawless presentation of what we should do, Mox. It's not my fault you got a smooth little brain upstairs.
A what now?
I'm calling you slow, Moxie. God, why don't you learn to take criticism, you talentless baby dick troll?
Well, why don't you take an art class?
Why don't you see how expensive they are?
Hey, is there a way I can come with you guys this time?
Absolutely not. I forbid it. Not gonna happen. Sorry, sweetie. Spring break is no place for young, vulnerable goth girls. You know the kind of freaks up there who drool all over you.
Humans easy enough. Just let me tag along.
Wait, say that again.
I can blend in.
Do you have a human disguise?
Yeah, don't you? You three have been screwing around on Earth this whole fucking time without human disguises?
Okay, new plan. Looney can help lure the humans to us, and we'll take care of the rest. Okay, how about that?
Flawless logic.
I think you're missing the biggest issue, sir. Isn't it crucial to have a client who demands enough kills to win this bet? We aren't just going up to massacre.
I got that covered, Mox. Now we wait.
Sir, there is no way we are going to get enough clients by the end of the day with one poorly spelled bad grammar.
Okay, I'm gonna pause this real quick. Why the fuck is my stage on this now? And we're back.
Shots will likely cause a panic, so Luna can help with leading targets to a better spot to off them. You got the list, Looney.
Got it.
Oh, Looney, look at you. You look downright awful. I am so proud. Now, bitch!
God damn. God damn, this is graphic. No kids should be watching this. No kids should watch this at all.
God damn it! That bitch started her goatish mating call. Now she's gonna win all these sex maniacs. We gotta pick things up, guys. See you on the list, Looney?
Huh? Yeah, I think so.
Good!
Oh, whoa. What are you? A leprechaun?
Yeah, pretty cool, huh?
God.
Shit ain't gonna tell nobody. Where's my baby?
Take a vacay,
Damn, she is down in that shit.
Boss's freaky ex.
Yeah. Sorry if that's weird.
It's cool. Her beef ain't mine. I'm not paid enough to care.
Yeah, yeah.
Business.
I'm Luna.
Okay.
Hey, Vortex!
That's hot. I mean, like, literally, you know, because vortexes, you know, they give off heat. Probably, right?
Yeah. I guess. But my friends call me Tex.
Oh, yeah? I wish I had friends. I mean, I don't have friends.
Am I interrupting something?
Nah, man, just having a conversation.
Conversation leads to HPV.
And we've lost him. It's looking like it's up to us to handle this list.
Hell yeah. Team Eminem getting shit done, making the money.
God damn. Fucking river of blood.
So important that you'd be distracted from your job.
What? I can't have a break?
We have a parking spot on the line.
Hey, dude, why don't you chill out?
Why don't you stay out of it? Okay, this is our business. Literally.
Oh, fuck, Blitz. Why can't you stay out of my face for like 5 minutes?
Because I adopted you. And that should mean something.
Oh, what does it matter? You're not my real dad. I was almost 18.
It still counts.
Well, it shouldn't. I didn't need you then, asshole. I don't now.
Oh my god, it's a fucking possum.
Oh, crumbs.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm fine. He'll get over it. He always does.
I'm glad you can stick up for yourself at least. It takes guts.
Thanks.
Ooh, that's a horrible way to die. God damn. Does it have to kill him?
Pegs you, doesn't she? Oh, yeah! Way to show off, Mills!
Is Max okay?
Oh, yeah. She's fine.
This is funny. And so...
Okay, this is too wholesome for my liking.
Blitzo.
Oh, perfect. That must be the whores.
That was handled rather
obvious, don't you think?
I don't think this belonged to any of us. Would be a shame if anyone found out you guys were behind a giant monster fish in the human world.
Oh, Satan! It all been so fucked!
Yeah, well, you three nasty-ass gremlins will be in shit for not being in disguises.
A human called me a possum. I am not a possum.
You know, we could keep this little B-movie scene on the down low if you agree to let us use that parking space.
Fine.
We fucking won!
Guess it's time to bounce. But hey, if you're ever down to party, I'll give you a ring sometime.
Really? I mean, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, my girlfriend throws a ton of crazy hound parties.
Nice. Can't wait for my first one.
Let's get you some friends, girl.
Come on, Looney Tooney. Let's go back and park our fat fucking car in our fat fucking space.
That's sad for her.
Put your hands up, you sick deviants!
All right, sluts, get ready to suck a lot of pig dick.
Oh, that's funny. Was it funnier than the other ones? No. But this was really funny. This was more disgusting, but it was not as funny as the other ones. Whatever. That's the end of this one. Leave a like and y'all know what to do.